Barkley, you have to go. Thanks for watching today.